The shampoo has detergents that can react with your urine contents. This test is a variation of the dishwasher pregnancy test. You can even use soap homemade pregnancy tests. How to take the shampoo pregnancy test? Take a small amount of shampoo in a bowl. Pour your early morning urine in this bowl. Wait for around 7 minutes. How to interpret shampoo pregnancy test? If there is a change in color and look of the mixture, then you are pregnant. No change means you are not pregnant.